Alright guys, welcome back to another video of God of War. We are trying to find the chisel tip, I think. And we have got to go through the door. Uh oh. We gotta...
I'm ready!
My gosh! I don't know what to do with this guy.
Well done.
Lord. I don't know what to do with this guy. I really don't. I don't know what to do with this guy. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do with this guy? I don't have no idea what to do with this guy. Get out of there. Good Lord.
What do we do with that?
We will show it to the dwarves.
Wow, that was tough. We done it though, boys. And girls. And women. And men. We done it all. Alright. Let's get on out of here. Make sure I'm trying to make sure there ain't nothing else I'm missing here.
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
I don't know what we're doing here, to be honest with you.
That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
What do we do here? Well, I guess that's out of the way. We can go out here and get that. Oh, I guess we just need to move the door out of the way. Haha, I'm an idiot. Alright, let's take this jump. Okay, let's see here.
Another crystal. Just give the word.
Huh. Uh-oh. Something happened there. I see the crystal. I see it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Okay. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Now we're talking.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Thick.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Now what?
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Yeah. I'm liking this right now, to be honest with you. Watch there be some kind of something I gotta fight up here.
What now?
Hold tight.
Hold tight. That's famous last words.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Here we go.
Jump!
It only fell a little ways.
Well, some hack silver and another chest. Oh, there you go. Go get it, son. I'll wait on you over here. I gotta tell you to read it, don't I?
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter at...
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got him!
I had it right the first time, didn't I? But I had it right the first time. Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Vetter. Var. Sulor. House! It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
Vet. Var. Suma. House! It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Let's do, winter. Spring. Summer. And autumn.
Write it.
No. Gosh, dang it.
Vower. Vetter. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
House. Sumar. Bar. Veteran. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
All right.
Try it again.
Solar. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Solar.
Ed, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Ah, crap.
I can't get to the boat!
Yeah.
back to writing before the floor collapses.
Come on, boys, I'm ready. Oh. Yeah, rip it apart, boys. Film, we're getting ready to fight something huge. Yep, see, right there it is. Gosh darn it. Kill me. Let us die. Gosh dang it. Son of a buck. Always, guys, I'm gonna tell you what, that took me about 13 tries right there. You're only gonna see the one. I know.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
You all are gonna see the one try that I just made it on. But that was like 13 tries right there. I look like a hero though. It looked like it only took one try,
there
didn't
it? Is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me.
But
ready. dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come.
Ah, shit.
Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
I think I have you. I might have you. I ain't got you. Slipping.
You're cracked. You know that.
You are well. Good. We should keep moving.
Well, I guess we made it through the ice.
The chisel tip!
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Let's go here. Come on, boy. Get on me. What are we gonna do here? One down, yeah. Oh. Can we... How do you drop down? Surely you can drop down right there. Well, shit. Well, I guess I better go. There we go. I know there's a way over there.
Find it. Father.
Not now.
I've got a scavenge. Alright. Gosh dang it, there's gonna be a fight right here. There. Gosh darn it. Wait. Let's not get crazy. Okay. Thought there might be something else. Maybe not. Alright, let's go on up.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer Kratos. Children. They have no excuse.
You are a horrible jumper.
I'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Left foot, two stomps. Doom, doom. Right foot, two stomps. Doom. Alright.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you?
Nope.
Ha!
memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Nothing. How do I get? Gosh darn it. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, that blew that stuff off of that. Now what do we want to throw this thing at? Ah, son of a mother. Call a head shot. Oh my gosh, no. Give me some of that. Nope, nope, nope. We gotta fight this guy all day long. Come on, we're here all day, hero. Son of a buck. Right in the head. Come on. What am I throwing at? What am I trying to accomplish right there with that? I couldn't get out of there. Sorry. Got him, guys.
I can see a path out. There's no way to reach it.
I wonder how much. Let's check our plumb up there now. Son of a buck. Can't get out of there.
On your
oh my gosh, what's going on here?
Right point.
My gosh, dude. Let me out of there. Let me out of there.
Nice shot.
Need more time.
Oh my gosh, I hope so. Good lord. I don't think I can handle another one of them. That was tough as hell.
Here we go.
What the hell? Is this what we're waiting on? Gracious.
How was that?
You are more focused.
I reckon. Jeez Louise. Jeez, my knee. Oh, I can go right here. I gotta kill. Had to kill all of them before it let me do any of them.
Something ahead.
See,
oh
lad,
my God.
He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
What the hell?
You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with a and walked away.
That's how we got up to this one. All right, guys. Well, we're gonna end this video right here. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing to my channel. Leave me some comments on the videos. Let me know what games you'd like to see me play on this channel. Guys, with that being said, we're going to continue on in the next video. See you tomorrow.